5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have ignition.
And welcome to Smash It. I am Bentley, and this is my smoking co-host, Taj. Great Scott, Taj. What did you do, and what is that smell?
What? I don't smell anything.
Oh, you don't smell that? It's popcorn. It's burnt popcorn.
What does it mean? It was pixies. Popcorn popping pixies stuck into our studio.
There's nobody in here. We're alone. Except for the camera crew.
Look, I followed the instructions to the T. It said 35 minutes in the microwave.
No, it said 3 to 5 minutes in the microwave. But instead, you made totally stinky charcoal. All right, let me show you how this really works. Microwave ovens cook food by producing high-energy radio waves from a magnetron. These waves heat up the water, fats, and sugars contained in the food, virtually heating it from the inside. Microwaves aren't absorbed by most plastics, glass, or ceramics. Newer microwaves include a popcorn button for just the right amount and time of radio waves for perfect popping.
I didn't know that's what the popcorn button was for. Wow, this is really cool.
Yes, it is really cool, but since we're never gonna get this one to stop smelling like burnt popcorn, there's only one thing left to do.
Take it to the cage.
Well, this thing is really stinking badly.
If you burn the popcorn, do not introduce your microwave to a sledgehammer like we are about to do, because we are professionals. One of the best smashes ever.
And I thought it smelled bad on the outside.
I have always wanted to know what was inside one of these. High voltage and motor drivers, relay LED drivers with RS-232 and standard linear, general purpose logic, and power management. And that's TI across the board.
I get how they use microwave radio waves to heat up the food, but why do they say never use metal?
That's because metal reflects the waves instead of absorbing them. It can cause sparks, arcing, it can even overheat the magnetron. That's why you never use metal in a microwave.
Use the magnetron.
Dude, it is all about the magnetron. Now let's go buy a new microwave, but this time, use the right button.
Aye, aye, Captain.
All right, you lock up, Taj. Check out our website to learn more about the TI parts that support the product featured in this episode.